The Mason Minute with Kevin Mason.
Recently on Reddit, somebody asked, what are things that happen only in America that don't happen anywhere else? Things that are unique to America. And it was interesting to see some of the results. A lot of them had to do with dining out. In America, servers take your credit card away and take it to the machine, where in Europe, they bring the little portable machine to you, needing to sign a credit card receipt. In places even like Canada, they don't do that anymore. Other things, though, all about patriotism. We're the only country in the world that has the Pledge of Allegiance each morning in school, doing the national anthem before sporting events. It's become kind of controversial over the last couple of years, but in foreign countries, they don't run the national anthem before sporting events because they're playing other countries. So sometimes, like even we do with hockey, if you're playing a Canadian team, you play the American national anthem and the Canadian national anthem. If you did that across the world, they'd be playing multiple national anthems with every sporting event. There are some things that are truly American only. Some fascinating things that are very American. I'm not saying it's good. I'm not saying it's bad. Just kind of proves how different we really are.